Well, it looked dicey in the fairway bunker.